was only after the adrenaline rush when I realized what we had got ourselves into. As deserters, we had no future and no home to return to. Not at least until the war ended. If at all, we were dead men walking. I lost my purpose. The dream of freeing the world from Bolshevik ideals was a lie. When I joined the Wehrmacht, I imagined myself becoming a hero. I was to be nothing but a murderer of the innocent. They all didn't care much where we were going. For now, he just wanted to get as far away from the Eastern Front as possible. So we traveled west, for hours on end. But for me, survival was not enough. I knew I needed to find a reason to keep going. It didn't happen in the middle of nowhere.
Okay, we have some SS stationed here. It's Einsatzgruppen?
We're not even trying to talk to them.
See that barn over there? I bet they keep supplies inside.
Yeah, looks like it. I'll try to break in. Let's move. You still got that booze? Looks like they've started a party already.
Yep, I refill it anytime I can.
Huh. Out of Pervitin?
Yeah. For 2 days.
Oh, I stopped taking that shit back at Leningrad.
If they didn't resupply it right after, I would die out of exhaustion anyway.
They shooting at?
They should have something inside the barn.
Horst! Hast du das? Ich meine das Geräusch!
Thank you. makes me jumpy. Down.
Ida. Manfred.
What?
I'm hungry.
Huh? I'm not your mama.
What?
Shh. I wonder what happened to the villagers.
I'll get this one.
Ich kann beschwören, ich habe was gehört.
This one.
He's dead.
Going there. Going there.
Sure. Fine, go.
Cover me!
Eivolt, keep lookout. It'll just take a minute.
All right.
Shit, this chain looks tough.
Who's there?
Who's there?
You're a German.
Tell me there's food inside.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they store everything here. They got me tied up, torturing me with the sight of delicious army rations.
Better not lie to me, buddy. Damn, whoever you are. Oh, fuck. What's all that shooting?
Executions. It's been going on for 3 years. They send transports by train.
Wait, what? 3 years?
Yeah, since 41, the Germans have been bringing people to these woods to kill them. For most of the time, my fucking kinsmen were the ones doing it.
But 3 years? How often does the train come out? How many people on these trains?
Tens of thousands. No one keeps track of this. Maybe the SS does.
Ihr Mistkerle!
Wait, aren't you a German?
Yeah, but I'm not...
Yeah, don't bother explaining, I get it. If you want to get in here, there's an officer near the trucks. He has the key to the padlock. Let me out. I have a plan to sabotage their operation.
Wait, you got a plan? Okay, what's your name anyway?
Lucas.
Lucas. All right. I'll help you out.
What is taking so damn long?
Get one of those SS uniforms. It'll help get past the guards. Plans changed. We're freeing Lucas to help him stop this massacre.
What? We were supposed to find food and gas and get the fuck out of here.
SS is slaughtering people out there. I have to do something about it. There's a guy in the bar who told me he had some plan.
Some plan?
Look, do what you want. I have to do this. I don't expect you to understand, Eivold.
What? Now you've become a good Samaritan?
Eivold, fuck off.
Oh, I see. Did your conscience speak up? Because you did the same thing?
I got it.
Good night.
Ich glaube, ich höre was. Was ist passiert?
Changing position.
Yeah. Drink up, lad. Drink up, pal. Ida.
Fine, go.
Going there. Sure. Moving to kill.
Sure.
Drink up, lad.
Loose.
leader.
Fine, go.
Good night. Removing the body.
Fine, go.
Drink up, lad.
Ist da jemand?
Drink up, lad.
Wilhelm! Das Geräusch gehört? Ist da jemand?
He's dead. Removing the body.
Sure.
Moving.
Lucas, still in there? I got the key. Of course I'm still here. Come on, hurry up. People are dying.
There you go.
Wait, wait, you're not tight. Where are all the supplies?
I lied.
Ha! You f-
Now, you want to help me or no? My job here is to blow up that bridge to halt their operation until the Soviets arrive.
Oh, you lying little prick! And with what do you want to blow it up?
They took my little friend away when they nailed me in these ruins. I bet they store it somewhere nearby.
Oh, what, you didn't notice that well-guarded gate on the way?
Don't you worry. They were nice enough to leave my hook here. Wait near the gate, I'll open it for you.
10 minutes, and we're gone.
Who's we?
I'm with a friend here, name's Eivold. I'm Manfred, by the way.
Expect me to break your neck for deceiving my friend.
Wow, you're a big boy, aren't you? Nice to meet you. Now sit tight.
You here all on your own?
I wasn't, until the plan got fucked up.
How?
Well, simply, Valdek got shot, I surrendered, and the others retreated.
Who are you? Some kind of resistance?
Ever heard about the AK?
Polish Home Army, yes. Bandits.
Hey, little deceiver. You from around here?
I was born and raised in Vilnius until the Gestapo started sniffing around for me.
Why was the Gestapo on your ass?
Subversive activities.
Wait, weren't you Lithuanians collaborating with us?
Wait, weren't you Germans just shooting people at...
Still preparing. I have to wait.
Soon.
Going there.
Hey.
No problem.
I have some good bait.
Gonna move this corpse.
One down. Changing position. Thank you.
Está llevando.
Jemand.
wrench loose.
My flank.
Drink up, lad.
I'm going there. I'm going there.
No problem.
Good night.
Was ist passiert?
Getting new clothes.
No problem.
Time to look like Hitler's finest. Wish I could do that.
Thank you.
Changing position.
Yeah.
My snares. Great, I thought I lost these.
Now we have a Geräusch gehört.
Ich
Kombat heute nicht so gut.
Welcome, gentlemen. Welcome to the nightmare.
I wanted to bet you wouldn't return.
I started to think they weren't so merciful the second time.
In your dreams. Here's what we do next. First, we need to find my little bomb. It's somewhere in these ruins. Second, Manfred, you have the SS uniform. Go down and clear the path for us. Fella, I'll need your help with planting the bomb. You're coming with me under the bridge.
Orders from little deceivers like you.
Ewald, shut up. I'll take care of that MG to cover your asses down there.
Good idea. Now shake your legs, please. So, what's your story? How did you guys end up here?
Frankly, we just said no to being in the service of the Reich. Just like a week ago.
How can you kill your yesterday's comrades like just like that?
My comrades are Manfred and this little bottle I'm carrying around. You are not, Lucas, in case you wondered.
Is that so? I bet you two would be great assets in our organization.
What organization?
The AK.
Oh, those guys. You're with them? You people.
What?
You guys were a pain in the ass for the Wehrmacht. Many pissed their pants, including me, but only once.
I'd laugh at that, if they weren't shooting people right around the corner. He's dead.
Wilhelm!
Ich glaube, ich habe ein Geräusch gehört.
Feuer frei!
One down.
Fire!
Heading out.
Got it.
On my way. Holy shit! On my way. Going up.
Gehört, dass die Kampfabwehr
Yes, come to Papa. You should join us.
What?
You should join the Home Army.
Oh, no. We have other plans.
Oh, what plans?
We're going home.
Oh, it's obvious, you deserters. You'll have to hide from the Germans just like the Jews. Ironic, to be honest.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on and join us. Ever heard the word redemption?
Moving to kill.
Down. One down.
Going there. Drink up, pal.
He's dead.
No.
position.
Yeah.
Watch my flank.
Got it.
Gehört.
Going there.
Down.
Watch my back.
Watch my flank.
Got it.
Position!
throwing stones.
Stop!
Throwing a stone.
Guns blazing.
Going there.
Fine, go.
Using the machine gun. For our brothers and sisters.
Watch my flank.
Moving.
Thank you.
ist passiert?
Hey, war da was?
Hallo?
Hallo? Hey, war da was? Was ist passiert?
Ich war nicht heute nicht so gut.
Was ist passiert? Was ist passiert?
Evald, stand here. I'll climb on you to plant it higher.
Can't you use your hook?
I have to be quick. I don't really trust my homemade timer, to be honest.
Why would you place it so damn high?
To be sure the whole stand will blow.
You sound like some kind of specialist.
Is my fifth bridge.
Fifth? Shit, maybe I'll start to respect you if we survive this.
Right, it's set. Word to the wise, run. See? I set it for 2 minutes.
They were the shortest 2 minutes of my life.
Fuck, they're coming! I gotta get to that MG.
Verdammt!
For our brothers and sisters.
They'll go down. They'll go down. Gotta reload.
Evald, stand here. I'll climb on you to plant it higher.
Can't you use your damn hook?
Reset!
Let's give them hell. Let's give them hell. Let's give them hell.
Can't do that. Can't do that. Bad idea. No way. No way.
Give them hell.
Fire! Yes!
Let's give them hell.
Ich ändere meine Position.
Achtung!
Verdammte Scheiße!
Evold, stand here. I'll climb on you to plant it higher.
Can't you use your damn hook?
I have to be quick. I don't really trust my homemade timer, to be honest. Evold, stand here.
Flashback from under Harkov. Those guys had to be drunk too.
Ida.
That explosion has drawn attention. Let's get away from here.
Wait. You guys drew me into this stupid plan of yours. Maybe we should finish the job? There's still people inside the wagons. I'm gonna release them. Do what you want.
All right, fair point. Let's move.
But... no, come on, let's go.
I'm going there.
Got it.
You're saved. Now run like hell and don't look back.
Watch my flank.
Saved. Now run like hell and don't look back.
Go, you're free. Run away, they're gonna be here any minute.
Quickly, Rouse! Get the fuck out of here, people!
Shit!
Run, everyone, into the woods!
And the horse!